Hey everyone. I have some energy. I'm driving. Good. Oh no, the M18 health pass. That's it. Go, Mabel. Honey. That's after end up general pattern problem. Abram. Now this thing was a beast during World War II. Like it's a long, big gun, aiming pretty much same as the 88mm anti-aircraft anti-tank gun. And it scored armor, too thick for the M4 Sherman Belgium. So the Allied tanks had to try to get around behind it, or to the side of it. And then here we have Tiger 1. Another beast. Tiger 1. Yeah. Alright, so basically we're gonna go this, we're gonna go for the Stokes. Also like shell drop as well, but you gotta aim a bit higher. You are nothing. I'm not good in trying to head to those things. It's actually anyway. Thank this game. Pretty sure it's the same game name. Same game. Made by anyway. Very similar game called Force Simulator to this one, right? And I think it's the same guy. Dave's in front of me, that is the German mouse. M-U-S-T. And it was literally, basically designed to take hits and just, you know, obliterate enemy defenses. But it was slow. Yeah. But fortunately, the Germans made it as most. First left or right. In other words, turn left. And these guys get panda strapped. Speaking of which, the panda strap was a powerful German rocket used on many different Allied vehicles, including M4 Sherman. And it was more than enough match for the forward armor of Russians. However, Russian vehicle was better than the German panda. What I heard in like videos. I'm just gonna face the dog. But a German tank like King Tiger, the hand of a high skilled commander, was a fat armored sniper rifle. Basically distance, range, how fast that speed right, and it's up. And boom. Oh. If you watch the movie Fury with Brad Pitt and the title book, you basically see four tanks going down a road, a whistle, then next to them, one tank is close. And they don't see it until after it makes a finish. Then the kid up.
There, I ain't that impressed.
surprised there's like bombs in the match. It gets to get a bit annoying, especially by the worst going into attack. You really shouldn't have the butt. And that guy puts it out of the butt. And we're only halfway there. That's what feels happening. Thank you for the channel. See you guys in the next video. Oh, one last thing. I haven't really been making videos at all. Like, I don't want to be making a bunch of the same things. Like, more popular YouTubers. All those other guys. But, I hope one day I get my own start. And also, I start very much to hope that fire be lucky. It's basically a nickname that's grown on. And like, well, I'm getting close to winning the lottery. Like, I missed it by 2 numbers. That happens a lot. Then other times you don't get any numbers on. Okay. That's life. That's the game. Sometimes you just gotta take and dealt.